is our profound pleasure to be here on humanitarian grounds to be giving out goodies and rations for all the football players that has been affected by this COVID pandemic. As you all know that we are badly affected and most of the players are out of job. Most of the football players, be they in the women's grade or in the men's grade, are fully dependent on football. And they are fully paid by their district associations. Unfortunately, because of this pandemic, the payments have not been forthcoming due to various reasons which we all know. So that is why Fiji Football Association has stepped in. The idea was put forward by our president, Mr. Rajesh Patel, to the board members, and it was a unanimous decision of the board that we assist all the players and some officials that have been affected due to this pandemic. So it's been over 2.5 months that there is no football activities, players have not been paid, families are suffering, and there stands in Fiji Football Association. As part of our social responsibility program, we are always committed to players' welfare. And this is one way of thanking them for their services to football. Now, without those players, football does not exist. They are the major players in our game. We come in secondary as administrators. So it is our duty to assist all those that are dependent fully on football. Now there's a criteria set to identify the players, and through that criteria there's a survey conducted, and players have been identified both in the men's and the women's grade. Today we are fully committed to assist those players, and the assistance provided to these players are solely from the coffers of the Fiji Football Association in conjunction with Punjas. Punjas has been our major sponsor for our BOG, and they have come on board to partner with Fiji FA to assist in the distributions of the rations. So thank you, Punjas, for coming on board with us. I must thank the president of Fiji Football Association and all the board members who have agreed to assist the players in this situation. Now, we are not only providing assistance to the Premier Division players, it is boiling down to the senior divisions as well as to other age group players who have been affected. So that's both in the men's and the women's group. And these programs will go on. Like our competitions manager has said, that we have distributed food rations in the Lotoka district, moved on to Nandi. Today there are distributions for the Nandronga players and in Suva. We will then tomorrow be moving to the Rewa district, and then it follows on to each and every district that is a member association of Fiji Football Association. So with those words, I must say that each ration pack that we are providing to the players is costing us $180. $180 for the pack. And I'm also urging all the players, all the district officials, to please get vaccinated. You get vaccinated, the sooner we do that, the sooner we can start the competitions upon the approval and advice of the respective government authorities. Because if you are vaccinated, you are protecting your fellow players. If you are not vaccinated, you may pose a risk to others as well. So please get vaccinated so that we can start our competition. With those words, members of the press, the ladies and gentlemen present here, it is my profound pleasure on behalf of Mr. Rajesh Patel, President of FIJFA, and the board members to distribute the rations to the Suva men's and women's players.